teacher that has made a positive impact on my sixth grade year is Miss Becker.
I feel like Miss Goodpaster made a positive impact on my sixth grade year.
Mrs. Goodpaster.
Miss Goodpaster.
Peterson.
Miss Peterson.
It's Miss Brown.
Miss Brandon.
Miss Chavez.
It's Mr. Martin.
Mr. Hunt.
Mr. Dixon.
Miss Dolfer has made a positive impact.
A teacher that has made a positive impact on my sixth grade year is Mr. Dixon.
She always greets us at the door with a smile.
She's taught me to be nice.
He's always very kind and like patient. And
she was just really kind and his lessons were really fun.
She just pushes us to our limits and makes sure that we do our best no matter what.
But she's always there to help her students. Even if they're not trying, she still helps us.
She lets us focus and the class is always quiet because she keeps it quiet.
Because she's really kind and funny and she like helps her students work through hard things.
She's always like helping us and she asks like very good questions and I feel like she's a responsible teacher.
I can thank her for helping me be a better person and have better behavior and actually focus on my grades.
I'd like to thank her for helping me know what I want to be when I grow up, because now I know I want to be a photographer.
He always helps me in getting the best sound I can get out and getting the best out of me to get to be the best musician in the world. I think he's the best teacher in the world.
The biggest lesson that Miss Peterson has taught me is that never give up, and my grade was from an F to an A.
He always tells me what sounds interesting.
She pushes us to our limits, she's always happy, and she explains stuff before she moves on.
I can thank him for making me fast on track and always just being so kind.
Thank you.
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 We come to prime and